world of contempt, consumed by indifference. There is only pessimism for now and tomorrow. We no longer have any hope to be able to go back. Without hope for future, we still have a rebellion to free us from all oppressions and to choose a virtuous path. The fight for survival will be hard and for long. To reach the goal, all the mighty will resist with the help of lobbyists. They will obstruct everything to protect their interests. And we will have to be stronger because we cannot prejudge the outcome. I rebel by protest, I revolt by actions to increase the pressure. To act with the greatest casualness, we open up the highest gate for the path of no return. The time of famine will come, yeah. There will be time of immigration, and there will be conflicts for survival.